Planet parade is just when you see a lot of the planets up in the sky at the same time, looking at this, from the same place. That happens every few years. The planets involved this time are Venus, Mercury, Jupiter, and Mars among the naked eye planets, plus the Moon is passing through. Planets move pretty slowly, but the big action is going to be this week, because starting in the next day or so, we'll see the crescent moon starting at sunset and then moving across the sky and getting close to Venus and then Jupiter and then Mars as it progresses from west to east. What you want to do is get into a place where you have a clear, unobstructed view of the southern horizon. You're going to be wanting to look south to southwest just after sunset. So for the next week or so, that's going to be about 7 p.m. local time. So you want to be able to see the sun where it's just set. You'll see Venus and the moon, say, tonight or this weekend. And then you can see clearly everything above the tree line or building. So you got to get away from trees and buildings. Just find a clear spot and hope for clear skies. You don't need any tools to be able to see this. It's just fun to be able to walk out in the sky and see the planets laid out across the sky following the path of what we call the ecliptic, which is the plane of our solar system. Go out and take a look at the sky. Get used to watching the sky. This is a good week starting, end of this week, sort of February 28th into all of next week. We're going to watch the moon move from the west as it moves across from where the sun is setting in the west. As the moon moves across to the east night after night, it will change its phases. Watch that. Really pay attention to that. It's going to then be moving against the background of the planets. We don't normally have them all in the same part of the sky like this. And it will really give you the sense of living in a solar system.